He stopped all 15 the Devils have sent this way so far. Hamilton. Clearing pass, picked off. Hall shooting and a save by Riddick. Got the rebound, score! Taylor Hall! Lately, unstoppable. It's 1-1.
Oh, I just said the Devils need a big play quickly. And Taylor Hall's the man that's provided it all season long. He ties it up at one. Time now for our $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. There's the turnover by the Flames in their zone. A big stop by Riddick on the initial shot from Hall. He gets his own rebound, and he's able to rip that far side. One more look at it. There's the initial save, but the puck comes right back to Taylor Hall. And look at the poise there as he corrals that puck backhand to forehand and able to tuck it just inside the far post.